Hello there guys, welcome to another quickfire vertical video walk around, preview walk around of the monstrous Aprilia RSV4. They have the Max BIG badging and proud owner is none other than Naveen. Very lovely, sweet old friend and hardcore biker and a perfectionist. So he has put together a RD350 in its stock form, in its most glorious form, right from the scratch. So that special video will follow soon. So he has recently bought this crazy, you know, aggressive machine, the RSV4. Aggression comes to standard, we all know that. So Naveen, so this comes with a race ECU, I suppose?
Yes, it has a race ECU.
So the power goes up to 190 horses?
190 horsepower, yeah.
Oh my god. And this is a full system or?
That's a mid-pipe and end can from Akra.
Akra, okay. And it's a titanium exhaust, I suppose?
Yes.
Okay, so let's gaze at its beauty. Titanium exhaust sounds even more beautiful. Look at the swing arm. Gorgeous. You have this carbon fiber wrap on the rear mudguard, and you have the Aprilia RSV4 stripes, and this tail section is sharp and sleek, carries the Aprilia race factory decals. I love the tank pad here, then the gorgeous looking console and aftermarket levers. Can we light up the console?
Yes.
Looks amazing. We have a lot of options here, so that we will cover in the full review. So now time to hear the monster roar. Timeless machine, synonymous with aggression and ruthless power that can annihilate and decimate anything and everything that comes in its way. So quick 360 degree walk around, and the scenes are amazing when you have company like this and weather like this. Look at the clouds. Wow. Just wanted to give you guys a quick preview. I'll be reviewing it thoroughly soon. So first ride review will be updated soon on my YouTube channel. Until then, Dinos saying ciao. Take care. God bless. And ride safe. And this mosquito seems to be equally fascinated with this machine. It's been interfering with our shoot all along. But never mind. Fans come. Super sport fans come in all shapes and sizes. So we can expect the EGA to be one of the hardcore fans of the RSV4. Take care, ride safe, catch you guys in the next video.